If this were a war, if he were a soldier, he would find a well defensible position. He'd put on body armor if he were a sniper, set his sights with terrible precision. If this were a war and he was somewhere overseas, he'd be watching out for the other side, watching for the Taliban or whichever enemies kept on trying to blow him open wide. If this were a war, he'd be dodging shells aimed at him for being on the street. He'd be on alert for any sign that tells that the soldier might be drawing heat. If this were a war and he were being shot, he'd be under orders to shoot back. If he'd learned the lessons from the training that he got, he'd carefully prepare his counterattack. If this were a war and the enemy wore blue, he'd be looking for signs of it everywhere. If he was in good form and his aim was true, he would pick them off and center his crosshairs. If this were a war, not a Dallas parking lot, he'd be getting medals for this firefight. If he were a soldier, he'd be praised for every shot he fired from above that deadly night. If this were a war, 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 if this were a war.